Osansa TV, get informed, get excited.
Hello, it's your man, Barry Mandy, the end of our Sabre Man and Apple of the Africa Panacea. You know what? There is something that no one is talking about. I'm going to talk about it. But before then, this is Osansa TV. If you're not subscribed yet, try as much as possible to do so. The man behind the camera is still the young man that you know, the energetic man, Okojie Man, the nation's fighter. We are going to talk about some happenings that went on at Pinnacle Joshua's homecoming. You know, this thing is exclusively because, why do I call this exclusive? It is exclusive because no one has talked about it, though it is on the social media. But no one has talked about it, but I'm going to talk about it. During the program, Osa Blessing was called to perform. Yes, Osa Blessing was called to perform. You know what? Osa Blessing's performance has always been an energetic performance. Always, he performed with energy. The energy behind his performance has always been something that you can never and ever in your life overlook. We are going to talk about it, but there is a part of his performance that, of course, everybody is always happy about it. Whenever people see him performing, that aspect of his performance, you know, Osa Blessing is versatile when it comes about gospel performance and then the music performance. Osa Blessing can sing all the other rhythm of the gospel side of the music. When it comes about the reggae rhythm, Osa Blessing is there. When it comes about the worship rhythm, Osa Blessing is there. High life rhythm, Osa Blessing is there. Boga high life rhythm of the gospel, Osa Blessing is there. When it comes about the Nigerian high life style of the gospel music, Osa Blessing is also there. So Osa Blessing is versatile. And of course, you can never and ever, ever overlook Osa Blessing's aspect of this side, the Awayo aspect of Osa Blessing. Because of that, we call him the Chairman General and the Awayo boss, Osa Blessing.
When you're ready, you ain't kidding me, Shadia. One bump. Hey, Jama Fuan, my person with Timoka. Come on. Come on. Okay.
Something about AJ music production that of which, of course, you can never overlook. When it comes about 2AJ, when it comes about 2AJ's instrumentalists and then their sound, the instrumentalists are very good, their sound are very good. Just have a look at the intro of the performance. Very wonderful, very powerful. Let's continue. In fact, as a matter of fact, people are doing our yo, but our Osa Blessing is the boss. Let's continue.
Yeah.
ati ase aseda enhwede nyame aya enye na aseda emponi we enye friend now you now looking at the instrumentalist how the rhythm is going and then how the boy is singing the song word to word. In fact omankasa so de nyame aya de ahihyem singing with whole passion making sure that the people are enjoying the song. In fact he get the people, I mean the people around also involved with whatever thing that he is doing. He makes sure that he put all of them, bring all of them together just to sing the song. Let's continue. Now looking at and I really love the backers. Backing on the backing vocalist. You see backing with the passion and then their voices is very, very good. As I said, just a 2AJ music production to the real. Watching sake, but I want you to watch it with a foresight, with a thankful heart, thinking that you're also thanking God. I want you to watch this video with a grateful heart, I mean with a praises heart, with a worship heart. Yes, because of course God has done a lot in your life, and of course the greatness of God supersedes every greatness upon the earth. In fact, God is greater than everybody. God is greater than you. God is greater than your opinion. God is greater than, in fact, everybody. Yes, God is greater than everybody. I want you to watch this video with an intention of not watching sake, but watching it in honor of God. Watching it with a heart of worship. Continue. Let's continue. Let's continue. Guess what? This is my favorite part of the Awaye song. He said, Obano Samaria Bano. This is my favorite part. In fact, whenever I hear this part, especially from Osei Balasan, I become okay. It tells me that, yes, no matter what you are going through, your faith is capable of serving you. You understand? Because the Samaritan lady, the Samaritan woman, her faith saved her. Let's continue. Something here. Let me talk about this quick. Here is about the backers. They are very good. Kesapon, Sosika, Philippa. They are very good. They are doing an excellent job. Now look at how they are backing the song wholeheartedly. And then look at their voices. Very powerful voices. In fact, these people are very good. You know, 2AJ has got a solid team, no matter what. In fact, let's not talk about anything. Let's be factual here. Let's be very factual here. When we are talking about a solid team, 2AJ has got a solid team.
Everything yummy, everything yummy, everything yummy, everything yummy. Daniel yummy, Shadrach yummy, everything yummy, everything yummy.
Viewers, in fact, this is a very powerful awayo that Osep Blessing gave to us during the program of Pentecost Joshua's homecoming at Swaman Daddy's home. The program was very, very wonderful, and you could see a lot of people being present at the program. But the auditorium was full to the extent that people could not even get a place to sit at the auditorium. And the people that were at the overflow were more than that. Their number outweighed those that were inside the auditorium. It could, in fact, this tells how the program went. In fact, let's also talk about the awayo for the last time. The awayo was very, very powerful. No wonder that 2AJ has brought the love of awayo back to the people of Ghana. Yes, now I've been hearing people, people have started doing awayo as well, to the extent that some people have even recorded it on CDs and stuff, promoting it by themselves. But you know what? 2AJ has brought back the love of awayo. You know, awayo is a music that our forefathers, in fact, it is a traditional music. People really loved awayo those days. I mean, when we are talking about the lovers of awayo, we are talking about those in the past. You understand? It became primitive. Yes, it became primitive, and people never love it anymore. But you could see that after 2AJ brought back awayo through the awayo bosu or samba lesson, people have started developing the love for awayo once again. And trust me, I don't want to say that 2AJ is the originator of awayo, but I can confidently tell you that 2AJ is the originator of the love of awayo back in Kumasi. God bless you as you are always watching us on Osansa TV. Please, I will leave the full video at the YouTube description section. If you've not watched it yet, make sure that you go there to watch it at 2AJ TV.
Osansa TV, get informed, get excited.